Wish you a very warm good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Myself, Pragya from Shivjyoti Educational Group, Kota. So, kids, in the previous class, we already done first 10 questions of English conversation for your midterm oral assessment. And now today, we will revise more questions of English conversation. And today, I'll ask you randomly, like when your oral midterm assessment will be coming up. So I'll ask you like this. So be carefully, look at here and read question number 11. What do you see in your classroom? What do you see in your classroom? So your answer is, I see chairs, tables, blackboard, benches, dustbin, duster, chalks and digital board in my classroom. Read again. I see chairs, tables, blackboard, benches, dustbin, duster, chalks and digital board in my classroom. So when I'm going to ask you the question, what do you see in your classroom? So you have to reply your answer like this. Now randomly I'll move to the next question. Name the five food groups. So the answer is, the five food groups are grains, means wheat and rice, fruits, vegetables, milk and meat. Repeat again, name the five food groups. The five food groups are grains, wheat, rice, fruits, vegetables, milk and meat. Now move to the question number 12. What do you carry in your school bag? So kids, what are the things you carry in your school bag? So I carry books, pencil box, notebooks, lunch box and water bottle in my school bag. I carry books, pencil box, notebooks, lunch box and water bottle in my school bag. Now we will move to the next question. Question number 15. What do we make from milk? The kids, tell me, what do we make from milk? We make yogurt, means curd, cheese, butter, ice cream and chocolates from milk. Repeat again, what do we make from milk? We make yogurt or curd, cheese, butter, ice cream and chocolates from milk. Move to the next one. What dishes do we make from wheat? Yes kids, tell me, what are the dishes do we make from wheat? We make puris, chapatis, bread and biscuits from wheat. We make puris, chapatis, bread and biscuits from wheat. Move to the next question. How should we keep ourselves clean? Yes kids, tell me, how should we keep ourselves clean? So we should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. We should cut and clean our nails. We should cut and clean our nails. We should take bath every day. We should take bath every day. We should wash our hands before and after eating. We should always wash our hands before and after eating. We should wear clean clothes. We should wear clean clothes. So kids, this is how we should keep ourselves clean. Move to the next question. How many, name any three sweet dishes. Name any three sweet dishes. So gulab jamuns, rasgullas and cake. Gulab jamuns, rasgullas and cake. Move to the next question. What good habits should we follow? What good habits should we follow? So we should wake up early in the morning. We should wake up early in the morning. We should pray to God. We should pray to God. We should eat healthy food. We should eat healthy food. We should go to school on time. We should go to school on time. We should do our homework every day. We should do our homework every day. So kids, learn all the questions for your midterm oral assessment. I'll ask you randomly, so be prepared like this. Don't be nervous, be calm. All the best for your exams. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.